Thank you. Sanctan, you're a thunder tonight, thank you. All right, is it music? How you doing, Sanctan? Yeah! It's good to be home, man.
Wow.
What a tour. We've been celebrating the 50th anniversary of Journey. I want to thank you all for coming out. We're very, very grateful and blessed to have all of you with us and all the new people that are coming to check us out too. I'd like to thank each and every member that's ever been in this band that's contributed to our enormous success. I mean, how many bands this old are still doing this and looking at audiences like you? I'd like to thank my brother, Jonathan. My brother, Dean Castronovo. We got Todd Jensenokas. And Jason Durlaki. This next song is about San Francisco. I think you know what you're doing, because you know what to do. Ooh.
ladies in the house tonight, right now, is for you. Still running fire. Still ringing.
Oh,
perform on vocals for the next song. It's a deep gas, you know. Come on.
Oh,
lovers now. Stop them. Come on.
Yeah. Good people of Stockton, the gold country. How do you like it so far? We're so pleased to be here with y'all tonight. We'd like to thank our special guest, Toto. Let's hear it for Toto. Amazing music. Amazing band. Steve Lukather and I are new family. I think you heard about him. His son married my daughter in December. And they happened to meet at a Journey show. That's their story, and here's another story. I started this next song in a late night bus ride to New York City in 1982. It's my job to observe things. And I observed a lot of motion on the road. We all miss our loved ones the same way. And we pay a price for the road life we live. And I get to think about some other folks that pay a price for the life they live. That would be the men and women who serve in our armed forces. Sacrifice so much for our freedom. So let's send this song like a prayer tonight. Keep them out of harm's way.
Oh.
faithfully. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
you. God bless you.